When I see Skylar's them, when I see Loyal Family, mama tell us something. I be saying, but my no dance don't dare.
Alright, Migraine Stylers at the screen. You know, this is Style Sunday. This is the place where we all the vibes and give credit to all great entertainers. Big up everybody who make them contribution to the business and all who set a thing and a work hard to fulfill. You know how we say talent and skill over money and hype. You all talk about that this week? We have two mad youth in our building. We can't tell you, them youth there, say talent. Them youth are do them thing, and them are work hard. Them set them own pace. Style Sunday, help me welcome the general them, Loyal Family pan the ground. Wagwan on a kais.
Big up, Wagwan.
We are dealing with Shaq.
We are dealing with.
Manas, brother, manas. Here Wagwan now. Me just tell the people them a small thing about to know.
Yeah.
Me want to know, be loyal enough to give the people them a full introduction.
Ah, see that.
Yeah, man.
Well, you know, see Akais, I'm Loyal Family, right? And Shaq
from Loyal.
Yeah.
You the
but, yeah. I go and big up Stylers thing, you know.
Represent to the fullest.
Cheers.
Alright.
Now you're born, you know.
I just say things, set a greetings, brother. Alright, here we know. How long gonna start the movement? Loyal Family Sound.
You know, sir, from 2017?
Yeah, about 2017.
2017.
Yeah. About 3 years ago?
Yeah.
3 years ago.
3 years ago.
Alright, so 3 years ago gonna start the movement. But what are the feedback you know getting at the street? Or Jersey dancehall fans are dealing, you know?
They must support, you know?
Yeah.
They must support.
They know the thing, you know? Don't know, say we just keep it loyal everywhere. If it's about Loyal Family, we're there everywhere. You get me? I say we support everybody as much as possible.
Yeah.
We interact when if a party not keep, that don't mean to me can't say hi to no see me. Yeah? Mr. Dad, sure. So you know, interact, keep it going. So it's a good support, good feedback from everybody in the scene.
Sure. All right. So Jersey, I deal with the man them good. Positive feedback them again.
Positive.
Well, a lot of
some side. Yeah. No, you still like, have some negativity, see me, but some side.
But
for the most part,
yeah, most side. Yeah. The man them a get a positive feedback. Definitely. Them a get the energy right.
Definitely.
But most selector can't say the same. So that means that the man them must have do something good. You understand? So mother want know where Loyal them a do. We make them so different and so unique above the other selector them.
Probably good vibes, say good vibes.
Good vibes.
Good vibes, good energy. You get me, sir?
Yeah.
Good vibes and the people I'm just like. If people like you, them like you.
Yeah.
Right.
See, that I think. And you have enough work with people.
See,
some selector to me, them probably we don't know them kinda like in a film section alone and
too much feelings bring to
them. Yeah, you can't really. If a man book your film dance, you can't fix.
Yeah, see
a whole heap of it. You know how much dance me not get booked for?
I was still there,
but I'm promoter, can tell them I go dance every night.
A real dance. And enough dance, I go to one. I'm a dead and I MC in a reach in time, promoter link me. Yo, feeling for this one. You get me, I say, I still run on. But I flop the body. You get me, I say, each one bring one, each one, one and wash the next one. You get me?
The man them humble.
Yeah.
And he them smart. They ask you if you keep it up because, like, if young DJ could have really. Have the frame of mind, the things would have better, you see what I say?
Sure.
But right now, one want only selector, because Shaq for one, like, you see a dancer, you play a piano,
sure.
You understand, you do some engineering, and at the end of it, you know, a promoter.
Mm-hmm.
You understand? But most selector, them start promote because them say, most top promoter now book them. And what them really want to achieve, like the selecting alone, can't get them there. So, but what I want to know agenda behind the promotions.
Yeah. Honestly, I promote myself for people get for no way. You know what I mean? Because you just come and nobody really know you.
Yeah.
See, and
yeah.
If you try to find ways and means to put yourself out there.
Right.
You get me? So, it's like, from the Jamaica, I was always a planner. Always a plan.
Yeah, we can see that. We see that.
Yeah, my always a plan, trip, everything.
Right.
You get what I say? The first party I ever planned in my life was in Jamaica. I never get to go on.
Yeah.
Because the community start get hot and be shooting and police themselves, so right. I can't go out.
See? Where in Jamaica is that?
Well, Spanish town. That's a Spanish town. You see me?
Be more specific, Akai.
All right, we come from half of St. John's. So, we come from a good part still, you know. We come from a good part, but you know, whatever happen around the good part still affect the good. You get what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So, the man never say that can't go out. Somebody done that part of the name, Royal.
Yeah.
Royal, is it?
Yeah.
Yeah, Royal Eclipse. So, I just said start for me. Yeah. Yeah. I'm a comment on, you know, my father, Aistra. He said, yo, watch you know. I'm a fan, you know, we have to do it if you want to do it.
Yeah.
I love the music and things. I said, boy, I really love it. So, I'm just. Step to it.
Start promote.
And start promote.
That's why girl them want you in a youth. Business minded. That's what I say. And we like that. All right. Loyal family promote. Portion of party. Like you can just emphasize on the outcome of the party them want to promote.
Definitely. Definitely. Even though you're still fat, but
all is a good look. One party alone have we. With the oven and shop or keep the other day. 1 o'clock come, nobody know in the
evening. Eh?
1 o'clock. Party are done 3, exactly 3 are done. 1:30 come, nobody know in the evening. 2 o'clock come, the place full.
That's it.
For the 1 hour, everybody enjoy themselves.
But it work out like the bar and like
yeah,
you.
Yeah, everything sell out. Everything sell out. It was just a late bloom for the one party.
Yeah.
That boat for the rest of them.
All right. Most promoter, them now get the positive outcome they want to get from the party. Yeah. Like, would I like if you tell me like where you think them are lack and what them need to do to be more successful with them promotions?
You know, me have another way than politics.
Yeah.
I mean, some people are, in a sense, when I say politics, I mean like someone coming out the scene and then them start power with a set amount. So them are part style as them.
Yeah.
So style as them are. Just an example, style as them
yeah, are loyal man, you can use them, man.
So
yeah.
Yes or no, it start bring, like, you know, a pick side.
Yeah, yeah.
So that is a big thing when a man coming at the scene and pick side and I say, yo, all right, that them man, then the crowd, them not rate them man already. So you know, trying with them is like a scenario, you get me? I say, yeah. That's a big main thing. And them not really like, as me said before, them are pretty this thing for money.
Yeah.
So it's like, If money not attack, not saying you can't survive without money, but if and every time you have a boot out there for money, something
you need a plan.
Yeah.
In order to make money.
Alright. You have a platform and money not run right. At the NID you might got a platform, 50 odd people, 100 people see you.
Yeah.
Open more doors. I get myself while someone pray them with it.
Right. Mm. Like for real. Right, Akais?
Yeah.
Alright. Before Corona, we could have hardly find venue for party.
Yeah.
Could I hardly find place for stage a party.
Yeah.
And most of the party where we attend them boring, like, you know, no vibes are in at the party.
Yeah.
You understand? What you think we need for work pan, that's the party them can be. More vibes.
I guess so good now.
Mm.
People.
Yeah.
We dance up people, because I'm a dance up people.
Yeah, man.
We are much up the venue though, get to me, I say. Because we keep on a fight, the man them say don't smoke.
Right.
Yeah. Man them a smoke. We are going late. You get me? Mm. I only prefer that jersey, you know, if you think about it, you know.
But we can't
but
get them.
But only go until 2 o'clock.
Ah.
You understand?
Ah.
A lot of a place the boat will only go till 2 o'clock. Mm. And the man them beside them now go push them thing no further. So because we are late bloomer, we decided we can't keep a party. So because 2 o'clock, but now I gotta say, honestly, my party start 2 o'clock, but they're from like 12.
Yeah,
I saw me still
business minded.
You understand? You get me, sir?
That's why I'm a business man. Is it?
Is it?
Because they saw a while ago. I mean, a few away. Because you know, I'm a couple of people come on. Because you know the situation and. We all have our vibes.
Mm-hmm.
So definitely a party can keep at 12 o'clock of in course. ID and we still
same vibes.
Still
same
feel vibes. A positive vibes.
Of course.
But like our interview I go on, the man them are reason with me right. But we are talking about name you know.
Mm.
Cause me, my green, me hear about loyal family. And me, I think there are some family members were just loyal to them one another and just start a movement. Me just want to know if me right.
Yes. Basically, you're right.
Yeah.
At 12, is it? We have people around us still, you know.
Yeah.
We have to give thanks to them still. You get what me, I say?
Yeah.
We have people who come and go. You get what me, I say?
Yeah.
Because I don't know, it's like people have a thing where them come around with.
Yeah.
But I have to understand, say we are brother in a real life, like real blood brother. I see a blood.
See.
Mother and father. See, and so you have some people who come around and try to come between it, but that can't get. Is it?
She's right.
So that so we always realize them, and then the two of us decide say, oh, boot them. Is it? So that's so. Is me.
And that's why the thing is so strong, man. It works for stylers too. It's when time a mother and father pick me in a one, like it does make you strong.
Definitely.
Cause me and the brother them talk about anything.
It's true.
You understand? Definitely. And from this so you just go on a road. That's what me I say.
Mm-hmm.
But me really I wonder though, you think most Jamaican selector them get a head in the game because of them nationality, or Jamaica are just the baddest thing in a dance hall?
Yeah, I don't say Jamaica are just the baddest thing in a dance hall.
Yeah.
Because they're just talent in the end.
Mm-hmm.
Because you have someone from some different country really talented.
Mm-hmm.
You understand? Man, I try remember this brother. I think him the winner of World Class one time when he come from Japan. Man, so I remember. I don't remember what his name. This Japan brother, him go against Tony Matarin and all of them.
A Japanese son.
And a mighty crown.
Yeah, that's a mighty crown, right?
Mm-hmm.
So it's like, if many of them come from Jamaica.
And you have David Radigan and a couple of people.
So I feel like say Jamaica have an edge because of that. Because if you come from a different country, you know the music, see me?
Yeah.
You can put, because all right, look for we. Enough of we Jamaican selector know for play Yankee music, see me?
Yeah.
We not born yourself, so, but we know for this.
Which is right.
I just talent, isn't it?
Maybe with a smart, you know. Yeah, man. So, Loyal, you don't have any sort of business at Jamaica?
Business? Not yet. A business of forward, yes. Yeah. Not yet, isn't it?
Business left on your way, man,
you know? Isn't it? Right now, in the corona time,
yeah.
You have to plan business in every way you can.
Yeah, man.
So, business of forward, but just in Jamaica, I plan. Oppressor, but just buy my sound system.
Congratulations,
you know?
Man.
So, you know, you go. Yeah. When the system open up again.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Congratulations, you know? Jersey, a loyal family.
Yeah.
Playground. The man them run boy.
Yeah.
But no play any other state.
I play New York one time, really.
Yeah. We play all the main man. We play main New York.
Yeah.
And even on the day I had usually play it, you see me what you know over there so now so.
So yes, the thing there.
Yeah, so.
Yeah.
And we're playing the rest of Jersey right now.
Yeah.
Who take bookings of us when I were anybody in the world want link it?
Yeah.
See, go can go for my Instagram.
Yeah.
Loyal family official and you know like that.
Yeah.
Anyway in the world we're free. We don't have a problem with the wings.
We like that. But as I say, 3 years, you know, so like you know just create a platform and a bill. So you know, we know definitely are going to grow, man. Because as I say, the youth them business minded and the youth them strong and smart, you know, and the youth them not frightened. So we like that. But 3 weeks ago, foundation selector, Bap, the Punisher, he was at Style Sunday. And I mean, me are going to run a little quote for him right now. They must say, young DJ, they need to research all music and all artists in order to be a good selector. They need to make connection with foundation selector and take lesson. Because they must say, without all music, new music, nah, go nowhere. More and if I something this, I want to practice.
Someone, you have to know the foundation, yes.
Mm-hmm.
Is it me?
Yeah.
But
me can't even answer that.
Yes.
I say parables, or you want to say it's a metaphor.
You're good, man. We
if
work
on it. If you drive a car from 1944 to 2020 now, get with the flow.
Yeah.
Because at the end of the day, you have to play foundation music. Nothing wrong with what I want to say, you get me? But at the end of the day, and the foundation people are come a party again.
Right.
The crowd have changed, the culture has changed, and not saying you have left it out, but you still bring it along with you have new.
Right.
You get the players get new and newer every day. You get me? I say advanced technology wise. So my feeling say you just have a new one.
Perfect. Alright. Well, let's see back again.
Yeah.
Ask me if I have one of them fridge phone there.
Alright, which is right.
Ask me if I have one of them fridge there. I know I'm not one of that though. But that's a set. You get what I say? Right. One of them used to make call.
Right.
But you have to know when to, you know what I mean?
Step you have to update.
Yeah.
Alright. But you know, history, like, you know, we need for us have history under our wing in order to move forward. That was basically what he was trying to say.
Mm.
You know? But loyal family. When you step out, when you step out to that difference, I don't know, I don't know, I want a thing.
Yeah.
We just want to find out if you have any selector we want to look up to or even pattern.
Selector?
Mm-hmm.
We look up to a lot of selector.
Yeah.
If every jersey selector was SoundCloud, what we know about me listen to them.
Yeah.
See, as some do it, me listen strictly these days, Banky Hype, Shatty Blacks.
Yeah.
But when you come out like certain juggling, how can I juggle? He have some juggling when do like
the
modern and them type of tune.
Yeah.
You know, them juggling the tough.
You see? Big up yourself, Shotty Blacks and Stigmatic.
You see?
The female, you know?
Yeah, man. And the female love that type of juggling.
Yeah, man.
So, that's for sure. I'm sure so them DVD too know so we really listen to them what we do. You see?
Yeah.
Because I don't put no selector or no selector. Me come and me see everybody. You see, me not pick side with nobody. Me listen to everybody. You see, so that's that.
And that's how we make loyal family great. You understand? Because you them, you know, abide by a certain principle.
Mm-hmm.
But I mean, more and the man them just give me for them definition of social media and how them use it on a daily basis.
Social media.
Mm-hmm.
Can you use it? Alright, me use social media for put myself out there. I'm saying,
right.
Sometimes we slow up on it. You know we have things for the bud.
Yeah.
A man can't tell when a party that come up for me.
Yeah.
I go up on my page and just straight party.
Jeez, my
party.
Social
media work, trust me.
Yeah.
Right now you don't have to hang out on a flyer right now.
Yeah.
Me, I tell them, social media work because a person they work as them get break.
Alright.
As them go home, them they could have tired. Right. But you know you're not going and jumping in your bed and not check your phone.
See, that, and that go back to Evo, Bop, not sure, you say.
Yeah.
Back in the days, they usually put a post on, what them call
flyer.
It? Flyer and them thing, they're on wall. You know, a light. Light post.
Yeah.
No, a modern time. You have to get with the flow. You get me? I said, nothing wrong, you know.
Well,
if you want to stay in the suburb, you have to get with the flow.
Yeah, you remember car used to drive around and announce party.
Speak up on them car and thing, you know?
Yeah.
Because I did like a social media and people didn't want a social media platform. So now we get it. We have to work with it.
See, I'm like,
where's it free?
When I get bookings, everybody got the loyal family page, you know, Facebook, Instagram, or even Snapchat, shop, all me, shop loyal family, you know?
Yeah.
Right, you know the thing, man.
Mm. Alright. In this 2020, the coronavirus give all of us entertainer a wicked beating. But like, from now on, the next 5 years, like, what a vision the man them have for loyal family movement?
We'll see it go further, you know.
Mm-hmm.
You see, we'll see it go further if this place will back the right way, because to be honest, obviously Corona move. Some basement party I fuck could keep again when the police, you have to hide from police and them something like the world I move away with all the mask thing. We see where I wear masks for years, you know.
Yeah.
You see it?
I just, years.
I ahead right now, I see where I got to do this for. Yeah. So if the world walk back the right way again one day, then you know we'll go back out there and we'll go as far as we should be. You know what I mean?
Let's push the thing to another level.
As far, yeah, you don't see a driver car till the wheel drop off.
Yeah, and that's how you think.
Until the people them say, boy, we don't want a year, we don't want a soul, no more.
Which now go happen so easy because the man them have what it take. Like the frame of mind on have you to me, I tell you no. It's good, like I'm coming to no feet because like enough you now nah, think them way they understand.
Yeah,
you just show me so invest in our sound system. And you have enough you thought the way I invest in $1,000 boot, $500 pants. That's when I say $1,000 shirt, which no cut it. But you know, brother, want to do for me, I know. Akai's Shaq does big up some loyal fans and supporter.
When I say that, no, I can't really do that to the car. Like, I have some people, I say, oh, you know, he'll be up. Well, big up everybody when
everybody said me.
Big up all of New Jersey.
Big up everybody we attack. Even when they attack here, that I make the people them come look where I go on, and then so, them change their minds. So big up everybody.
Big up everybody with a million right now.
Yeah. All the style of sound, all the style of Sunday production, everything, man. Shaky Blacks, big up everybody.
Big up everybody.
All right, here we go on now. From Migraine to you, like, I really respect what the man them do. I respect the whole movement. You understand, as I said, the frame of mind, I think that you would have it locked. I understand. Me really love and appreciate what I do. Like, you know, me support the whole thing, just like how I support my thing. And it's not even because I support my thing, but me soon in at the party all the time, and like, me admire how the man they move. You understand? Shock coming at a party, walk around and, you know, link up every man. You understand? Me see a theme job that for heal up everybody. You send him go do that and they just guard the bar and set a table. You understand? And we say, we love and respect that, you know? So, respect. You understand?
Respect.
Appreciate the general them. So, you hear me now? This is how we exit out at Style Sunday. For another Sunday. Link up everybody with support, love, like, share, comment, good or bad. Just make you know your honest opinion. So, until next week. Peace out. Migraines, enough love and respect, right? Yeah.